Our UP sa Halalan project is an extension project of the Department of Political Science of CSSP UP Diliman. This is actually funded by the Office of the Vice Chancellor for Research and Development, particularly their Office for Extension Coordination. What we want to do with UP sa Halalan when we conceptualized this last year was actually to continue the work that has been started by the Office of the Vice President for Public Affairs in 2013 and 2016. And we also want to continue the kind of work, particularly during elections, where we present analysis, evidence-based data that hopefully can inform different sectors about what is at stake during elections. We also want to highlight what are the relevant issues that may not be discussed by the candidates and the political parties, but at the same time also, we feel that they should actually prioritize.
Well, yung UP sa Halalan now is being spearheaded by the department through our chair, Dr. Maria Ela Atienza, who will be also involving other colleagues from other UP units through the Philippine Political Science Association. We're also going to interview foreigners who are doing work on Philippine politics. So you will be seeing videos which we will upload in our UP Halalan website.
Social media is really a powerful tool in information dissemination, and in this coming elections, it is a strategic platform for stakeholders, candidates, scholars, and students to critically assess their decisions in the upcoming elections.